Hello guys, with this simple mini video.
Today I will show you an incredibly simple trick for Fooocus use that works for those who have downloaded the program on their computer and need to obtain images with dimensions other than the default ones. 1. Close the Fooocus program. 2. Go to the Fooocus folder you previously created and downloaded. 3. Inside the Fooocus folder, locate the modules subfolder. 4. Right-click the config file and open it with Notepad. To be safe, you can duplicate the config file before making any changes. 5. In Notepad, scroll to the bottom where you will find the numbers representing the default resolutions set by Fooocus. 6. Copy the last digit after the decimal point and duplicate it. 7. You can now change the resolution type. Save the NOTEPAD file and reopen Fooocus Motor 9. Go to Advanced Settings, on the right, and voila, you will find your new resolution. Please note that higher resolutions may impact your PC's performance and the time it takes to generate images or edits. For information on how to install Fooocus on your PC, you can refer to this video.
Let me know in the comments how much you commit. Thanks. If you liked this video, I kindly ask you to support me by putting a simple like and clicking on the bell to follow and learn about all the procedures of Fooocus and this new algorithmic technology that is invading the world. See you soon.